Given the interval form of an inequality, graph the solution set on a number line, then rewrite using inequality notation. So let's first draw this on a number line. And let's do some scale. So the interval 4, comma, infinity says that the solutions start at 4 and go to positive infinity. So I'll place a parenthesis at 4 and I will shade to the right. The inequality would be x is greater than 4. The parenthesis on 4 tells me to not include the endpoint. And so I know to just use a strictly greater than and not a greater than or equal to. Negative infinity comma negative 2. Again, let me start with a number line. The solutions go from negative infinity up to negative 2. So let me shade from negative infinity up to negative 2. Since it's a bracket on the negative 2, I will place a bracket at negative 2 on the number line. The inequality I would write is x is less than or equal to negative 2. The bracket on the negative 2 tells me I can include the endpoint, which tells me I should use an or equal to inequality.